we all go through some hard times. We even experience tragedies in our life. All right. From childbirth on up to adulthood. Mm-hmm. We question God, why me? Why I'm the one that have to bear this burden? And why am I not like the rest of them? And we question God a lot of times. Why did my life have to turn out the way it did? And we have a lot of questions in our mind. Why did I have to experience the things that I had to experience? And then it wore with me as I grew up into my adulthood. A lot of times we get into relationships and we think the one that we're with is the one for us. And they wind up breaking our heart. They wind up stabbing us in the back, manipulating us, taking advantage of us. After we done put our all into them, man, most of our life, and we think we're going to live happily ever after. But at some point, you're questioning, that, is this the end for me? You know, they say that this is for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer. But sometimes we find ourselves in situations questioning, are we going to make it? We get in school and we done spend out all our money. We done got student loans and we can't even repay them back. And look like you done dropped out of school for something that you wanted to go for. And you thought this was your calling. And now you're wondering, is this the end for me? You done been on a job for 15 years, 20 years. Done put in work, done put in overtime. Done gave your all to the company. Done came in sick, then never called out. And then one day you get called in with a pink slip. And then they say, this is the end for you. But what you got to understand is that everything in your life was not meant to break you, but it was meant to make you. Do I have a witness in the house? The one that you thought you were supposed to be with, they manipulated you. They took advantage of you. They said they loved you, but at the end of the day, what they said didn't match up with their actions. And that left you battled and bruised, crying in the middle of the night. Can't talk to your mama. Can't talk to your daddy. You wondering, is there anybody that I can consult with that understands how I feel? What you got to understand is this, that the things that we go through, that the enemy sets up for us, really is a blessing for God. So what you got to really understand is, what the devil meant for evil, God is really going to work it out for your good. See, the things that the enemy wants to do, by the things that you go through, by the things that you experience, he want to cause you to isolate yourself from everybody. Journey.